Here's an update on the dollar group. I moved out to the daily just to get a bigger picture because we have these nice strong moves up, and I'm assuming that's because of these bond sales that are taking place over in Europe to bail out the next failing country. But anyway, you can see my daily channel is definitely short. The first point is further up that way, but you'll see it if you put this on a daily. But anyway, you can see. I'll point out my channel changes on the 4 hour. You can see where my 4 hour channel was previously, came down, broke below it, and then came right back up inside of it. And of course, when that happens, this channel gets changed. It just becomes wider and gets moved down to here, which you can see there. And I usually just delete the top one because obviously it's above the daily. But anyway, that becomes my new 4 hour channel, and it's still up against resistance. And then another interesting thing that I noticed when I, reset my 4 hour channel, of course, is the possibility of a descending triangle. And I'm sure most of you know what that setup looks like and how that unfolds. But basically, you just wait. You're waiting for the point where price breaks this trend line, which creates part of the triangle. And then once that happens, you're using the distance from here to here, duplicating that, and then this becomes your take profit. Again, all depending on where it's breaking the trend line, but somewhere, I would imagine, somewhere in this area would be the take profit regardless, because it's getting pretty close to the apex. So it's going to go one way or the other. It's either going to go taken off to the moon, maybe go back up to the top, or it continues lower into the daily channel. My assumption, and I'm short in the demo with the dollar group, is that it continues down in the channel. But just my assumptions.